Going back to our lesson, okay? Look at the picture found on page 200 of your textbook. Somchai and Sam, 199. Somchai and Sam are planning a party for their classmates. They want to find out the favorite ice cream flavors of their classmates. How are they going to find out the number of classmates who like chocolate ice cream, for example? Say, I would like to ask Ongsa. Ongsa, what's your favorite ice cream flavor?
Chocolate.
Chocolate. How about Plum? Plum, what's your favorite ice cream flavor?
Chocolate.
Chocolate. Namcha, how about you?
Yes.
Strawberry, chocolate, lemon, coconut.
Chocolate.
Chocolate. Ote, how about you? What's your favorite ice cream flavor? He's not responding. How about Proton? Proton, how about you? What ice cream flavor do you like? Not responding. Anyway. Okay,
strawberry.
Okay, so this teacher just asked you this question, meaning teacher started collecting data from you. So that's first part of data analysis. First is you have to collect the data. How? By asking the respondents or the persons one by one, or just give a survey. Okay, so you will understand what is a survey. Look at this.
The survey is the paragraph.
That's
it's
right.
It's the same like the pictogram.
It's very fun.
Yes. Okay. So, yes, that's right. You have idea already about data. So, collecting and categorizing data. Can you pronounce the word categorizing?
Categorizing.
Okay. When you say categorizing from the verb categorize or classify or organize, organizing, categorizing. Okay, so how do Somchai and Sam find out the number of classmates who like chocolate ice cream? Somchai said, we can ask them one by one. Sam said, there are too many of them. I think it is better to give them survey forms. Okay, look, survey form. What is this survey form? Survey. What is this?
You give paper to another one and they write or point the ice cream.
That's right. MK and Curb, that's right. So you're going to prepare a piece of paper or a paper and then you're going to distribute or give to your classmates or to the people you want to ask something from them. So that's what you call the survey forms. Everybody say survey forms.
Survey forms.
Okay, so are given to all the pupils in the class. When you say pupils, pupils is an American English word meaning students. Another word for students is pupil. Pupils. 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 Students, pupils, okay?
How about classmates?
Yes, pupils means students. Ah, okay. Now, if you are going to distribute, for example, this survey forms, and then you're going to write, fill up your name, and then you have to tick your favorite ice cream flavor so that you're not going to ask them one by one. So example, Sally answered, oh, what is this? Chocolate, strawberry. And then Jace chose chocolate. Now, there are 38 pupils in our class. We have to collect 38 survey forms. That was Somchai said in the picture. And then Sam replied or answered, we will know the results after we have organized the data. So number two step or the second step after collecting data is organizing or categorizing the data. How to do that? By making a table. Okay, how to do the table? First, you can do the tally.
You need to write a box and write,
yes.
If the student like the ice
cream. Yes. What is this symbol? What is this symbol? It's like when you play badminton.
It's like a pupil.
What is this? This is like a what?
Polymer.
This is what you call the. Everybody say.
Polymer.
Okay, quiet. Listen, Tally. So it's like you are playing badminton or volleyball. You say 1 point like this. 2 points, 3 points, 4 points, and then some will write like this. 5 points. Oh, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Ah, so that is tally method, tally writing, right?
Yes.
Okay. So that's already sorting and classifying data. Now, next is we have to organize our data by making a table. So what is a table? Table is not the table that we use.
It's like a board.
Yes.
A board.
That's right. It's not the table that we use to eat. Okay. That's another table, another meaning of a table. But this one, when we say table in mathematics, it's the list of information written on it. Okay, so what are the flavor of ice cream? Strawberry ice cream. What else? Green tea ice cream. Chocolate ice cream and mango ice cream. And then how many number of pupils? Or how many pupils? 9, 10,
like 9, 10, 13, 13, 6.
Very easy. Okay. Next. We've got 2 minutes left. Okay, so you have to come back, okay? Now, let's go to practice. Okay, let's get to practice found on page 202. Suppose Arun wants to know the favorite sports of the pupils of class 3A. He asked all the pupils of class 3A to pin their names under their favorite sport on the class notice board. Okay, so the teacher used not survey form, but the teacher here used name tag or name of students, and then the students are going to pin on the board or whiteboard their names. They are going to choose which sports they like the most. And then Sat, Suda, Mali, Suri, Supa, Mana, Mani, Kanda, Dech, Piti, Nat likes swimming. Niran, Kamon, Shet, Arun, Suwat, No.